This man pushed an airline drink cart from Boston to New York, and the reason why will make you cry. 62-year-old Paul Veneto was an airline attendant for over 25 years. He never felt like the airline attendants that were killed in 9/11 were honored properly, so he pushed the cart for over 200 miles to pay his respects.